This is Silverheart League 2000 back with the Skyward Sword. In this chest, probably mine. Or treasure, goddess plume. Remember to save this item that was dropped by the goddess in a long forgotten era. It's legendary treasure few ever will ever behold. Interesting. How did he? Kind of wonder how he can make a complete circle like that. goodness. Dusty, dusty. He's not in here. Go away.
What? You got a vacuum cleaner now? Where'd that lead forward?
Go away. Andrew! Okay, let's continue. Oh, that's a big pile. Looks like another Beamos. I don't need to know that. Now what? It's a thorny door. Oh, that's a big one. Thank you. Okay, so avoid the Beamos this time. I don't know how I'm gonna do that though. Maybe staying on the other side of it. On a box I could blow up. Never mind. Okay. Thank you. getting hurt. Oh, goodness. Let's see what's up here. Little box. So, I've been reading this Twilight Princess novel. Here lately, she's the person writing is. Managed to put up a few more chapters. It's a pretty good novelization of Twilight Princess. Fun Devonart. There's no stone up here. Where's the stone? Right in my eyes. I haven't had lunch yet today. Actually, I haven't really eaten anything today. Is there bombs anywhere, maybe? Keep pressing the wrong button for items. Hmm. time stone, whatever it is. Oh, last key. Voila. Three is number one. Okay. I think I get it now. Yeah, let's go ahead and uncover this last switch. No, I want the bombs. But anyway, that Twilight Princess novel. It's pretty awesome. It's actually named Twilight Princess novelization. So this one's hers. She just beat Snowhead and unlocked, as far as the story's going, she had just beaten, or Link had just got out of Snowhead and went to, found out the Temple of Time, and people are yelling at me some more. Pretty neat how they kind of explain come on. Buy more potions. No! No! I'm all the way back here? Dang. That's not fair. And that switch wasn't activated before. Kidding me. I'm gonna take a break. I got laundry to do, so I'll be right back. Okay. Unfortunately, I have to pack this up for a little bit. And I'll continue over at my grandma's house. I have Our dryer is broken, so I have laundry to do, so I'll finish up this part over there. So I'll be back in a minute.